Let's load this back up one more time. All right. Now, where will we be at in the galaxy? Frame rate definitely is flopping all around in this game right now, just during the loading screen. So I'm interested to see how this is actually going to play. And game's not using up too much memory on the card. It's using up close to about 3 gigs of RAM. Alright, where are we starting this time? Somergren Cicero.
Shield kinetic system online.
This planet looks different, but before this looks more desert-like. Looks a little barren.
Aerial propulsion jetpack online. Multi-tool
and mining laser attachment. Operational.
User initialization sequence complete.
Dry gusts. Minimal. Flora's high. Fauna numerous. Alright. Let's see what we got going on here. Let's try to figure out how to play this game now. So what can we do? Redeemed item to claim them, please use the option menu. I'm not going to claim that stuff right now, because I was listening to the Giant Bombcast earlier, and those guys said when they redeemed their stuff, they actually lost some of the tutorial. So I want to go through the tutorial. Melody seems to fold in on itself. One moment I can see debris in another. A vast red orb, almost too large and too bright to behold. It knows me inside and out, more than I ever could myself. Could this be the face of creation itself, or in my hazy, freshly awakened state am I being manipulated? A name burns itself into my mind, Atlas. In a request made without words that I should follow the path this being, this Atlas, has set for me. Accept his guidance. Why not? Find your crashed starship, hold X to interact. New technology, Pulse Jet Sigma. Provides increased maneuverability and longer boosts during spaceflight. Also improves user's Thamium 9 consumption. I have no idea what any of that means. I think if we hit back, that opens our inventory. Yep. So, multi-tool, we can go exosuit. See what this is here. Looks like we have an exosuit suit on right now. We have a jetpack, hold A to take off. Some life support, we're at 97%. So it looks like we need to repair the launch thruster as well as the pulse engine. Looks like those other things are fine. We have multi-tool. We have a mining beam, which is about 50% energy. We have a scanner, as well as, oh, analysis visor, which is also critically damaged. I will say, the graphics on this do look really nice. If that's going to keep telling me to redeem everything every time I do something, that's going to get annoying. Atlas Pass version 1. Why in your inventory? Alright. There's our shooter. Ooh, wow. Okay, nice. That's our blaster. got some plutonium there. Yes, oh, nothing was found there. This just feels like it's a big, ooh, there went the frame rate. From 4 to 519. Okay, that put us in the ship. Vital launch and landing gear system. Users advise that plutonium is required to recharge thruster. Launch procedures require sufficient fuel levels before activation. Hold RT, take over, and hold B to initiate in-flight speed boost. This technology is critically damaged. Back to open inventory. I thought we had some. A to repair. I guess we need more of the cartite sheets. Okay, so how do we get out of the ship now? X, get you out of the ship. Oh, and it saved a game for us. Well, isn't that nice? We'll take that. So I guess we just need to go exploring. A is, I think, okay, A is our jump pack. Oh, interesting. Okay, so you can just shoot stuff. Oh, is that plutonium. Wow. Frame rate is flying all over the place. We are at 3,518, 4. So I'm running a NVIDIA GTX 970. I actually have their Precision X software installed. So that's what I have a G19 keyboard as well, so that's kind of what's telling me what my current frame rate is here on my keyboard, which is kind of funny. Okay, so I wonder what happens when that turns red, actually. I am not sure. What is this? It's carbon. There is just a ton of resources. That looks interesting. You need 27 more iron to craft carite sheet. Okay, so we can craft things, it appears. Wow. Yeah, my frame rate went negative 2 million again there. Thought there were. Okay, so there's a question mark. Alright, so what do we have coming up over here? What? Something attacked me. I'd be getting attacked here. What is this? That was just kind of glowing or something? Oh, interact. Platinum. Some things you need to destroy, other things you interact with. Alright. So that's my spaceship. So it says I can actually send stuff back to the ship. Well, you really gotta read all this stuff. Hazard protection, there's a lot of reading here that should be possibly explained a little easier. Okay, so Rayar 3 discards that. We definitely don't want to get rid of that. Transfer elements carried in your exosuit inventory to your starship. Alright. So I'm guessing this is our inventory. There. That makes sense. Well, that's actually worth quite a bit, 13,750. So I want to try to send something back to... Oh, it just sends it back by holding Y. Okay. Alright, and there's a cat. Come on, cat. Sasha, move. Okay, don't step on the keyboard. Well, you need to move. Because we're playing the game, so you need to go. Alright, so that stuff's back there now. What are these question marks, and how do you get to them? Arrive, oh, and 41, okay. Oh, it's a base. Look at that, look what we found. Life support is low, we're at 75%. Ooh, ouch. Ship hack depleted. Wow, that was kind of rough. I didn't realize I would take damage from that. Looks like your health comes back up, though. So is there any way to run? No. Plugs into brain. Technology is... Oh, okay, so we got enough carbon to fix that one. Aid repair. There we go. There we go. Alright, so we're getting some repairs going on now. Aid a charge. What is this? Charge with equipment isotope. Collect isotope. Okay, so whatever you're collecting will just be used.
Technology recharge.
Okay. Figuring it out. Can we... That's 100% jetpack. Life support. Charge and equip... Okay, so this could be the same thing. So your life support...
Technology recharge.
You will just recharge with that stuff. Interesting. Okay, got it. Okay. Phase coolant sigma. Phase beam laser cooldown times are significantly reduced. Operates automatically once constructed with in-user starship inventory. So we need a couple of things to construct that, which we have not collected yet. Frame rate could definitely be better in the game, but as of right now, I think this is kind of cool, just exploring everything. We need a bypass chip for that. Is that... print mean that there was something trying to attack me? Oh, there's something over there, like a robot or something. They attack. Why does it seem like I can't hit him back? Oh, maybe I did hit him. Okay. Okay, we discovered a new species, I'm guessing. That's kind of cool. Interesting. So can we do anything with this now? Does not look like it. Definitely use more isotopes because that seems to charge everything. So we might as well take some of this stuff. We're just destroying this planet. Why not? What the hell? Oh, and it overheated. Go back over here and finish kind of searching this area. Got a question mark over here. What's that? Wow, frame rate on this could be definitely better. Okay, that's not didn't do much. Is it a save game? Cool. Okay. That was a save game. Oh, that turns on a light. On and off. Okay. That's all that appears to do. Can we go inside the ship? Oh, we can.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Faster mining beam processing. User will enjoy quicker element extraction. So we need iridium and plutonium, it looks like, to take this, or operate it. Operates automatically in the multi-tool inventory. Okay. Oh, cool. We got credits. Don't know what I'm supposed to do with those credits, but we have credits. Looks like a light. We can probably turn on and off. And we can spin the chair. That's isn't that fancy. I'm wondering if we should maybe go out to that next question mark then that's out there. It doesn't look like there's much else around here. Oh, there's another ship. Wow, though. I will say the planets do look really sharp. I wish you knew what all the stuff was flying around, whether it's yours, good, bad. I haven't been able to figure out. Oh, if you push down, it does like a scan. Oh, scanner recharging. Okay. So what's, oh, this tells you important things, I'm guessing, when you do that scan. This destroy titanium. Okay.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
All right, that's kind of cool now that we figured that out. Really, Sasha, you're gonna keep walking in front of the camera tonight? What do we have over here? I think what I'm gonna have to do next is open up. Oh, this is this, so we can take that. Is wow. That's, I like this game so far. This is interesting. I need to figure out. Let's look at our controls and see what the hell everything does. Because as of right now, Swim up as A, swim down. Okay, I didn't know you can swim. Interact as X, melee, right bumper. Scan as L3, we've been doing that. Activate torch. Zoom mode. Jump jetpack is A. Show HUD is to the right. Sprint. Oh, there we go. Sprint. Hold down R3. That's what I was wanting to know. Fire weapon is RT. Fire grenade LB. Reload. Change weapon mode is Y. And that's flight controls. We're not even to the flight. Let's not even worry about flight controls yet. Let's just try to figure out the rest. That's it. So that's what we need to know right now. So... okay, let's not fall down here like we did before. We want to try to land nice. Oh, wow. Good lord, there's tons of crap over here. What's all this shit? Bunch of stuff over here. Frame rate just went to hell. Hostiles approaching. Where? Whoa. What's... alright. Punks. Got a bunch of stuff over here still. Well, you can just walk around and... journey milestone accomplished. What did I accomplish? Destroyed one sentinel. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna try to get up to this other question mark up here. Why does it say life support power is low at 75%? Warm up here in my computer room. Probably not the best thing. Let's see if we can get it to the top here. Yep, we made it. Can I repair my shield? What's... that's at 100%. That's almost at 100%. Maybe that's red when your inventory's full. I guess we'll figure the game out. We don't need no stinking instructions. we have here? Anything good? Waypoint. Whoa! It's, oh, interesting. Advanced life form detected. That advanced life form could be both good and bad. You see your shields recharge over time. I guess we're gonna go for the advanced life form. What the hell? Why not? Oh, what are these things? Are these things going to attack? They have red dots on them. Interact with these things without attacking them. I really don't want to kill all of those things. So maybe we're going to try to go around them. If we can. So can you sprint endlessly? So many sounds that I have no idea what they mean. Hopefully there's a patch for this weekend, because the frame rate kind of really does suck in this game. Oh, okay, obviously I'm tired. Did I hide my HUD? Oh, I must have hit that button without realizing. Oh, it just goes away after a while. Okay, and when you sprint, that comes up. So that's how it depletes. I'll have up here. Alright, nobody kill me. What are these things? Okay. We have now discovered these things. Alright, interesting. Damage how? Photon cannon fire at an increased rate. Iridium, copper, and zinc, which we have none of. I wonder if these flags are different factions. Is that other one I don't think match this? Walkway.
support power.
Whoa, what's this? Who are you? Officer Ija, interact. Morris Nostrils flare as I approach. Inhales deeply and barks out what could be a warning. I hurriedly mime that I am peaceful and know little of its kind or language. Takes a second to think, then suddenly grabs my multi-tool while barking again into my visor, streaking with saliva. It's pointing at the indicator that shows which elements I carry. I do my best to keep calm. Give carbon. Oh, cool. You've learned the Viking word for interloper. Maximum. I don't want to do much to maybe piss this guy off. So that's good to know he's there. We learned a new word. Things. Some of these we know, these we don't.
Units received.
Alright. Press R3 to zoom. Alright, so we're... craft those? Carite sheets? How do you craft the carite sheets? In the multi-tool? Mining beam. Almost have to kind of explore to learn some of this stuff. I still have no idea what the object of this game is or anything. I'm extremely far away from my spaceship. We have another symbol coming up over here. A couple unknowns. Those are friendly. What is this? These are a little bigger. Those are two different things, even though they look the same. What's this over here? This is a new type of creature as well. bit better. I want to fall off a cliff here. I kind of want to see what this is. That thing looks part zebra, part dinosaur. Not scanning this thing. There we go. Passive. Good to know. Alright, let's go back up here. Now that we found that. Can I look at these, analyze these things in the sky? Oh, we can zoom. Right click zooms. Look at that. So there's three levels of zoom. Okay. Another waypoint. Oh, Jesus. 15 minutes out there? That's a bit far, wouldn't you say? Now we need an Atlas Pass, which I have no idea where to get these things. Hell, I don't even know what Atlas Passes are, and I need them on the opening world. Tell me what the hell this shit is. Over here. Alright, nice. I'm not gonna do nothing. As long as you don't attack me, I won't attack you. I can get my ship is back that way. Gold. I don't think we found gold before. Sort of cat type creature. Creatures are definitely cool. There's definitely a lot of them. Alright. Do I have a. Oh, is this. Oh, wow. Okay, so waypoints discovered. Do with my units. Okay, so that's the system. That must be the planet I'm on, okay. We've lost connection to online services. That doesn't sound good. Thank you. gonna have to get some more places over here to recharge this stuff. Toggles on and off. Our inventory is full. Come on, frame rate. Come on back. Well, there's gotta be a release for this, patch for this here soon. Thank you. That's kind of funny. I'm guessing you can kind of make designs here if you want. One more time. So do we need heridium for anything? Oh, we got 250 of 250. Okay, so I'm guessing that's how much stacks in a particular stack there. We need to recharge our gun. Is there a way that we recharge that? Yes, our mining beam. I wonder if this stuff grows back over time, or if you just mine it, it's gone for good. Gravity on this planet must be something, because none of this stuff's falling. That. I think we're just about back to our ship. Inventory's full. It shouldn't be. We'll drop all this iridium back in our ship. Hopefully we don't fill up our ship inventory here with stuff that we won't be using. Let's see what else we have. Let's see what else we can do here. Back to our ship. Let's scan around our ship, see if there's anything we missed here. We got some milestone. Traveled 5,000 units. We need an Atlas Pass. Where do we get an Atlas Pass from? I don't know. How do you repair this? Craft. How do I craft them, though? How do you craft Kari cheats? Well, you think you would need iron to do that? So I need one more Karite sheet for that. Craft products and inventory. How do you craft the Karite sheets, though? I don't. Oh, X. Craft. So that's how you do that. So you have to go to an empty slot, go X, and then warp cell, suspension fluid. What do you need for this? Theranium, antimatter. We don't have any of that stuff. Bypass chip. A single-use device that can be used to gain access to encrypted terminals and facilities. So let's go here, and repair. Okay. So we need four more Karite sheets. So with that, I thought I did this already. I thought I did that earlier. Maybe I didn't. Maybe that was on a previous game. Since we had to start. Oh, I can't bypass that? Why can't I bypass this? I have a hacking device. That's bull. I should be able to hack the shit out of that. Hack the planet. And I'm gonna need more iron. And ironing we will go. Ironing we will go. We need more iron. Where the hell is iron? Oh, is there a treasure chest down there? I see a chest. I want the treasure chest. Rat bastard. Where'd the treasure chest go? Man, seeing some of these icons is rather difficult. Is that the chest? Oh, there we go. Nep. No idea what that is. Stuff is just in the side of things buried. Iron! We need iron. Oh, really? 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 Animal product, much beloved by the Gek, allows beaked traders to release delightfully scented packets of gas for a prolonged period of time. Really? We'll transfer back to the ship. Alright, let's collect some iron. Yes, we need a lot of iron. So, whoa. Really? Alright, let's charge this with you. What else can we recharge? Recharge that to free up a couple spots. One more. I need a free slot. Killing me.
No free slots in suit inventory.
Alright, there we go.
Product constructed. Technology repaired. Technology recharged.
So we need Thamium 9 to charge the pulse engines.
Objective complete.
Where do we find Thamium 9 now? I don't remember what Thamium 9 is on. Thamium 9. Alright. Nope, wrong button. More Thamium. Oh, what's this? These look new. Dinosaur-looking type things. Wow, okay, just run right through me. Excuse me, pardon me. That was our health. I'm gonna try to get over here to this. Wow. When your frame rate's flying all over the place, this is kind of difficult to control. Over here. That's just carbon. We'll arrive here in 30 seconds to your destination. This could be more stuff that we need over here. And I think it is. Yes, it is. Looks like we got health over here and a bunch of stuff. Looks like there's another chest over here. Right up there. And we need a stupid Atlas pass, which we don't know how to. Inventory's full again. Our inventory's not full. Oh, and our extra suit it is. Alright, well, this doesn't really seem to be doing anything for us. Jettison pod? What is that? It's different. Where were we headed, though? We were headed down here. Alright, oh, we have something that's not good. We have a monster. Oh, this is what attacked me earlier. What is this? Welcome to Galactic Trade Network Terminal Boot Sequence. Buy items. Huh. So what can we buy? Oh, a bunch of stuff. So is this sold by other people? Interesting. Interesting, very interesting, very interesting. Not too sure I want to sell something because I don't know what to sell and what to keep right now. Power this thing up. So if you don't save the game or hit one of these things, how much do you lose, I'm wondering? That's what I'm interested in knowing right now. So where'd our ship go? Oh, our ship's all the way out there. Alright, we're gonna try to get back to our ship and call this a night. Looks like I got a 2-minute run to my ship. Wow, that kinda sucks. Already discovered that. And why does it seem like sprinting doesn't lower the time? No, maybe it does lower the time to this ship a little bit. It did not seem like it did. Do we know what these? Yep, we know what those are. Grazing creatures. What do we have coming up over here in all this blue? because you're breathing heavy. So that's just kinda... The jetpack just kinda gets you up in the air. Here we go, a cave. Where does this cave go? And I do not want to get lost down here. Hell is all this stuff. I had to come down here though to see what this is like. This does look outstanding. Just a big cave. Oh, there's something down. I don't know, there might be something down there. Alright, we're gonna go back. Because I have a feeling getting lost in here with poor frame rate is kinda gonna suck. Isotope stuff over here. It's this blue icon. I don't know if I've seen that one before. This is some sort of part or equipment or something. Oh, cool. Pulse Jet Tau. Nickel and neutrino module. Oh, a bypass chip. Oh, come on. Come on. Starship out of range? What? Oh, that's such bullshit. That's bullshit. How can my starship be out of range? I did not want to use that. I used the wrong damn thing. Okay, we saw some thamium. This plutonium, what do you got? 8? Can't do that. Those are full. Okay, this we're going to discard. Okay, so that's how you do that. Okay, so we have to create another one of those. There we go, that's what I wanted to see what that did. Thank you. Signal scanner planetary location, beacons are responding, shelter marker, deep direction wavelength. Monolith. What's monolith? Ancient alien artifacts. Holy crap. Okay, that's pretty freaking sweet. We can only use it once? Spaceship again now. need to get up to the top of this hill. Hopefully the stream is still working, because on my screen it froze and I do not want to minimize. Because when you minimize the game, it will not let you maximize it. Oh, we were right. How? We were so close to the ship. I don't understand that. Let's charge.
Technology recharge.
Alright. Alright, I think right here we're going to stop. I don't know how to save the game. That just turns on and off. I want to check out this alien artifact. I wonder if we can use our ship to fly over there. Hold right trigger to take off. There we go. Alright. Let's go over to the alien monolith. Wow, this is hard to control. Right trigger to accelerate. Stop us. Hey, buddies. We're going to land here. I kind of want to land here. I don't want to leave planet. I want to land here. Oh, you gotta hit X. Some of this stuff for our fuel. I want to see what this alien monolith is. There's another tunnel. Kind of flew over the monolith. We're pretty close to it. And after that, we're going to call it quits for this evening. Whoa! Cool. That's pretty neat. I take it this is going to teach me more language. And what does this do for me? Nothing? Really? This big thing here. Oh, what is that? Really? My inventory's full. Okay, I need a bigger damn ship. These are, oh wait, I have platinum there. I have platinum here. Move and stack. Okay, there we go. Okay, so we freed up a couple things there. So now let's... What does this show us? Screw it, reach in. Well, that's kind of baloney. Oh, decreased. When I take damage. So that's about the gist of it, huh? What's this over here? I think we're gonna call it here. So I don't know how to save the game. So how do you initiate a save? Turn on the music a little bit. Definitely become background. So how do we initiate a save? Why do I say starship out of range when you're so close? That was a really bad spot to land. This is a quick way to get around the planet. I wonder if that's a safe spot. Land right here. Try to land here, what the hell? Why can't I land this time? Initiate landing. Oh, initiate landing is X. Okay, so where was I trying to land now? Right here. Jesus. Oh, there we go. Restore point saved. You just gotta take off and land. So, alright. Thank you for joining me this evening. Check out the podcast, what I'm playing now. And I might be back tomorrow with some more streaming of No Man's Sky. Have a great one, everybody.